Oh, we've got a great game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We're both really looking forward to describing it for you. And the game we have for you today, Amir Adija against FC Tokyo.
Well, after that opening day fixture, going to be interesting to see how this team, a fancy team, you have to say, to get to the playoffs and maybe progress a little bit. I can't quite see them going all the way, but they're a strong team, this. And up against a side that I think is going to make life really awkward, because it's full of talent and it's got a resilient streak about it. It's the kind of team, actually, that could easily end up on top. They're my tip, actually, to finish as playoff winners.
News coming through of his potential retirement. He's on the bench today.
Not surprised either, because he's been looking his age recently, probably feeling it as well.
There's the first whistle, and the game is underway. Cheng. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. He can put them in front. Oh, well saved. That will be a corner. That's the goalkeeper's ball from the corner. Now he's looking for support. Cheng. This could be danger with this passing. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle. Now Barada. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And now the shot! He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead.
And that's gone like a torpedo into the bottom right-hand corner. What a shot.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And in he goes with the tackle. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Higashi!
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. What a spell of play this is. The two goals coming one so quickly after the other.
Two goals and two very good goals as well. Some great passing and some great finishing involved there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Here's Higashi. It's looking good, this move.
He's had a go here.
Super stop by the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball as well. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Wonderful chance! Burns!
He's kept it out. And a corner given by the referee. Cleared the ball. There's good progress with this attack. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Tackle here. Trying to thread it through here. Here's Nagai.
Higashi!
And he knocks in the goal. Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. A good look here, again, via the replay of the goal. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Here comes the challenge.
Opportunity here.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Yonemoto. Cheng made the challenge well. Yonemoto. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. On to the attack now. That's a good idea.
The shot's on!
The defenders managed to get in the way there. Burns. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Shot's on here. And he's done it!
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. Looking for more at 4-0. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Moving forward with some danger to the
space for the shot!
That's a very good goal.
And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
Five nil, and the game underway again. Real shock to the scoreline here at half-time. A brilliant first half from this fella.
Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more. What a hat-trick.
Can put them in front. Oh, well saved. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And now the shot.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Higashi!
Never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper.
He's had a go here.
Wonderful chance.
Burns!
He's kept it out. Here's Nagai.
Higashi!
And he knocks in the goal. Shots on here. And he's done it. Moving forward with some danger to the opposite.
Space for the shot.
Well, that's disappointing from this midfield player. He often runs the show, doesn't he, Alan? But he's been run all over the place by the opposition today.
Yeah, he was chasing, really, from the very first whistle. And chasing without success. He will want to forget this day pretty quickly.
Good position. They've worked this attack. And here comes the counter-attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball, just.
He was very alive there and very quick out the blocks.
Now Mergia. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Then he gives it back to him. Attacking now.
Here's a chance.
And that's a fantastic goal. Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway, and they couldn't live with them.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
It's 6-0 as the game is restarted. He went in well.
Here's Kawana, looking for an opening with some good controlled builder.
Oh, he's totally...
Could score! And they've got in to score here.
And that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Totally one-sided, really, the match, as the scoreline suggests. Good challenge.
Check.
On the attack here. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Check.
The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Well, we don't have wingers in every game these days, do we? We've had one here, and it's a shame because a great winger can make a great game because of their individual skills in wide areas. But he's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, I can't remember a time, Martin, where he's actually got past his fullback. Never been able to get the better of him.
Here's Higashi. Good forward play from them. They've opened them up here. He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Substitution time. Manager thinking for the away side, time for a change. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, that's a clever pass. Well, Ali's come and pinched the ball off the toes of the attacker.
Well, as we know, you have to time these absolutely perfectly because the attacker will go down at the slightest touch.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Yonemoto. Ryoya Ogawa. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Opportunity here. And he's put it away.
Well, the opposition was caught napping there on that breakaway. And he's just gone all the way, hasn't he? What a fine individual effort.
That's a great breakaway. The counter-attack timed to perfection, executed to perfection.
Yeah, you see this more and more in the modern day game. It's all about pace, and the scorer certainly showed it there.
There's only really one team in it, only one team enjoying this when you look at the scoreline. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Well, we've only got 7 minutes remaining now. Yonemoto.
Cheng.
It's looking good, this move. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Tries the through pass. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Yonemoto. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Into the attacking third. This might be it! Saved by the goalkeeper. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. Can be a match winner, this lad, but today, no. And it was one of his lesser performances. I think it's a bit hard on him that the supporters seem to be happy to see him coming off.
Yeah, that's the life of a winger sometimes. You are dependent on your service and obviously dependent on what you do with the ball. And he's not been clever enough in possession today.
Great effort by the winners here as the final whistle goes and they can celebrate a win with plenty of goals. Well, we've seen a game here, Alan, where one team has had the ball and the other team hasn't.
Yeah, there was a golfing class out there today, which was surprising given the two sets of players. I wasn't expecting it.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, you can see why so many people are talking about him, why he's creating so many headlines. What a performance! With the goals that he scored, came into it in great form, and boy, did he continue it.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Higashi!
Never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper. Here's Nagai.
Higashi!
And he knocks in the goal. Shots on here. And he's done it. Moving forward with some danger to the opposite.
Space for the shot.
Attacking now. Here's a chance. And that's a fantastic goal. Looking for an opening with some good control. Oh, he's totally...
To score! They've got in to score here. Opportunity here. And he's put it away.